Hey everyone, how you doing with the quarantine? I hope you are doing well, and just for fun, tell me in the comments how many films and series did you watch in this period. And guys, I have just to say, be safe and stay at home. We know when the shooting of Spider-Man 3 will take place, and one of the filming locations could reveal the identity of a villain from the movie. Spidey is back if the release of Spider-Man 3, whose title has not yet been revealed and premiered exactly at the same time next year on July 16, 2021, and the filming begins this summer. Production should end next November and pass through several sites around the world. The teams will necessarily spend a great part of their time in Atlanta and New York, but a new filming location has just been unveiled. Spider-Man to visit Known Country Iceland to offer a vast geographical landscape, and this Icelandic lands could bring to meet the villain Kraven the Hunter ally Sergei Kravanov, and rumors said that this villain would be part of the film and he promised to be a formidable opponent for Peter Parker. If this MCU character is of Russian origin, Iceland has often made it possible to represent the country in various films because its decors offer many possibilities. As for Mysterio, not sure that he was part of the sequel, given that the previous part led us to believe that he was dead. However, he left Peter Parker in serious trouble, revealing to everyone his real identity. Will he have to use the time travel to restore the situation? It's possible, and his interpreter Tom Holland did everything to keep the character within Marvel and from Sony, and personally I hope Mysterio be part on this sequel. The title of the movie has not yet been revealed until the date of this video, so challenge yourself and give him a title in the comments. In the end, if you like the video, it's amazing to subscribe to the channel and don't forget to follow me on social media. Stay safe and see you in the next video.